fake tough niggas ain't welcome, gotta go. Real niggas only, yeah, welcome to the show. Run into this dead end, you'll be a dead.
Aye, what's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB, bike with another one of them thank things, mate. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though, check it out. Today, my nigga, state to state, motherfucking Fridays, my nigga. And we in New York, motherfucking state, bruh. And you motherfuckers wanted it, you got it. 504, 13 going on 30. Salute to the motherfucking Woo. God bless the Woo. God bless the dead. Salute to Pop motherfucking Smoke and 504, and you're doing your motherfucking thing, bruh. I bet he smacked Mulatto, though. I know he smacked Mulatto right after that. He was like, yeah. And his ad-libs, I ain't even go front. That was probably the best one. And Fabio ad-libs kind of made that shit like what it was. I ain't even about to sit here in front. So salute to you, brother.
Them niggas gave up on me. They should've never gave up on me. I nigga made it, homie. And rewarded everybody who waited on me.
I'm about to switch,
and I'm about to switch back. Life is a bitch,
yeah.
I get you bitch mad.
Bow,
look, give me a break, kick back.
I just
gave up, Hey, look, them niggas gave up on me. They should've never gave up on me. I nigga made it, homie. And rewarded everybody who waited on me.
I'm about to switch,
and I'm about to switch back. Life is a bitch,
yeah.
I get you bitch mad.
Bow,
look, give me a break, kick.
Now see, this is what I'm saying for Cuz to be a drill rapper, and for him to get down on that beat, let you know that he's starting to grow. Even with this one, it's really not a drill beat. It's along the cadence and the same BPM, if you smell what I'm saying. But I think he's showing growth, bro. He's definitely showing growth, and I think he gonna be here for a cool little minute. 5 year motherfucking foreign, bro.
Okay, I know she want me to hit that, but I'm focused on a big bag. I'll let you fuck when I get back. Now I'm making bigger moves. I've been lied on, I've been ridiculed. Them niggas pitiful. They'll switch up on you for an interview. They'll switch up back. Now I'm making bigger moves. I've been lied on, I've been ridiculed. Them niggas pitiful, they'll switch up on you for an interview. They'll switch up on you for an interview. I'll in front. Everywhere I go with a gun. Every case I caught, I go on
a. That part right there, everywhere I go with a gun, nigga. It ain't on no tough shit. Ain't no trying to super flat niggas. Protection at the end of the day. 9 times out of 10, if I go in this venue and everything is everything, and what the fuck is what it's supposed to be, you won't even know I have this motherfucker on me. That motherfucking part. But I wonder what he meant by niggas to switch up on you for an interview. I wonder what he meant by that one. Like, for real. Well, not what he meant. I know what he meant, but I wonder if that was directed towards somebody, because that is some real shit. Niggas will switch up on you for an interview or for a feature or for a beat. This fucking rap game, ain't no loyalty in this shit these days.
Every folk I see gon' go on the track. Every pick I take, I'm home blunt. Yeah, let's switch up on you for it. I'll in front. Everywhere I go with a gun. Every case I caught, I go on the rock. Every folk I see gon' go on the track. Every pick I take, I'm home blunt. Every night I'm gon' go home and I want. I remember I was down in the dumps. I was feeding niggas.
That just irritated me. That's my bad. I forgot to cut my little notification and shit come through my laptop, my tablet, my phone, to come through all that shit. I keep forgetting to cut my notifications off, so my bad.
Everywhere I go with a gun. Every case I caught, I go on the rock. Every folk I see gon' go on the track. Every pick I take, I'm home blunt. Every night I'm gon' go home and I want. I remember I was down in the dumps. I was feeding niggas, giving them lunch. Niggas forget. But I remember. My bitch is pregnant, my mom's in the hospital, dying. Damn, it was early December. I'm losing my crib. Oof. My life in a blender. what I did and I did what I said. What I remember. My bitch is pregnant, my mom's in the hospital, dying. Damn, it was early December. I'm losing my crib. Oof, my life in a blender. I really said what I.
Damn, you never really understand what a motherfucker going through till you know what a motherfucker going through. Baby mama pregnant, mom's in the hospital for God knows what. Niggas losing their cribs, going through whatever. It's not what you do, it's how you do it, my nigga. Remember that. It ain't what you do, it's how you do it. It ain't what you fall, what you lose, it's how you bounce back from it. It's how you handle it, it's how you deal with that situation, you smell me? Niggas say respect the shooter. Nah. Respect the nigga that don't break in the interrogation room. Guys.
I did and I did what I said. I was never one of these pretenders. Some niggas gave up on me. You should have never gave up on me. I nigga made it, homie. And rewarded everybody who waited on me. I'm about to switch. And I'm about to switch back. Life is a bitch, yeah. I get you bitch mad. Wow, look. Give me a break, kick back. I know she want me to hit that. But I'm focused on a big bag. I let you fuck when I get back. I gave them my life. I gave them all me. I see you ballin', but how you gon' win against the winners? Boy, you playin' the wrong team. I let the doggies off the dog leash. I let the doggies off the dog leash.
I like that little bulldog he got. I bet that motherfucker expensive too. That look like that little miniature one. Fabio, I haven't heard much of his songs, but from the shit I have heard, this one is definitely different than a lot of that shit, because that'd be on some little drill shit or whatever. But this one, it seemed like, bro, let me get some shit off my chest. You feel what I'm saying? Everybody got that pain, got that struggle music, bro. So you let that shit out, my guy. Let that shit out.
Yeah. Don't let the niggas tell you you can't do this shit, nigga. The key to this shit, nigga, is to be the better version of the last you. Whether it was a pic, your trip, your video, your bitch upgrades. Everybody think you're supposed to look at what's lit and then follow that. Don't follow that, nigga. Everybody think you're supposed to look at what's lit and then follow that. Don't follow that, nigga.
That's factual, bro. That even goes to the goddamn streets, because I speak on that often. Niggas see the cars, the women, the money, the respect, the clout, the parties, the get down, and this, to that, to this, and they want to be a part of whatever they want to be a part of, because they see the shine, like this spring, like whatever the fuck you want to call it, and that's what they want. Like, bro, don't fall for that gimmick. Don't fall for that gimmick, my nigga. Everything that glitter is not gold, brother. LB told you that.
Do it for the people who love you. And the people that don't love you, they just don't love you yet. RB Pop Smoke. We gon' take this shit to the top. Smoke will never clear, nigga. Wow.
Fabio, motherfucking foreign. I actually like that one, my nigga. Like I said, I ain't heard much music of bruhs, but I'm definitely about to start getting in tune. But scrape y'all that. Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the motherfucking YouTube channel, mate. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with Fabio Foreign? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB for What's the Deal, and I'm gone. 200.
Harder than any motherfucker you know. Brim in my eyelids, both still low. Black and gold tie hoes on low.